Number 9, which equation represents the line with a slope of negative 1 and a y-intercept of 2? Slope-intercept equation, y equals mx plus b. M is our slope, so they tell us that's negative 1 times x, plus our y-intercept, they tell us, is 2. So we're looking for the equation y equals negative 1x plus 2. We don't see it anywhere. But if we have negative 1x, we could also just write that as negative x plus 2, which gives us our answer, letter A.